हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू द न्यू वीडियो। इफ़ यू आर द न्यू व्यूअर ऑन माय चैनल, सो फर्स्टली सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल एंड लाइक द वीडियो। टुडेज वीडियो टाइटल इज़ हाउ टू सेट द होम स्क्रीन मोड। सो लेट अस स्टार्ट अवर वीडियो। फर्स्टली क्लिक द सेटिंग आइकन, आफ्टर दैट स्वाइप अप and here we will see the home screen and lock screen magazine option. Click on home screen, lock screen magazine option. After that we will click on the home screen mode. Swipe up, it's already standard mode is on the home screen. All installed apps are displayed on the home screen. Touch and hold an app icon to display shortcut for managing or uninstalling the app, and we changed mode from here. If you add the drawer mode, swipe up on the home screen to enter the app drawer, or installed app that displayed in the drawer. You can move important apps to the home screen. And if we choose simple screen layout and larger icon. So at last I want drawer mode. So in this way, at last we will click on the apply option and then switch option, and it's applied. Here you will see. So I hope this video helps you. So please subscribe my channel and like my video. Thank you so much for watching my video.